the most emotional auditions that you'll ever see. Leave a comment on which one's your favorite and subscribe, and I'll let you know which one was mine. Let's do it.
Speechless, you know, like sometimes you have someone on the stage and you hear their voice and just everything about you, you just light up. I see a light around you and I don't know, I like immediately I fell in love with you. And for this season, season 17, I was like, there's always a lot of singers on the stage and I was like, I want to give someone else a shot, but I can't help it because I really, really like you. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to push this button buzzer for you.
What are you feeling?
I honestly, I'm just, I want to know what my mom has to say.
She'd be so mad at me if I wasn't pursuing what I love. And Daydream was one of her favorite songs, so I think she'd be really happy. Wherever she might be.
To catch me. Secret chord, David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift, the baffled
tell you what, that's a hell of an audition.
Thank you.
David, what did you think?
I thought it was really good.
And quite right too.
Thank you so much.
Well done. And you know what? You've sung with real passion. And that's what it's all about.
But I'm not the only one. So with posting content on the internet, it inevitably comes the trolls. And so I thought I would take the hate comments from my YouTube videos and turn them into a song.
That's a good idea.
Wow.
Thank you.
So tonight, you're going to take ugliness and make it beautiful. I can't wait to hear the song.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Your sound is so trash, your voice is very bad. Bad, very, very bad. Very, 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 very bad. I'd like to hear her singing in front of me. I know it'd be lame. Totally lame. If you're looking for advice, even though you suck at singing, don't try so hard. Leave her, just stop, quit YouTube.
Somebody said you got a new friend. And does she love you better than I can? And there's a big black sky over my town. I know where you're at, I bet she's around. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around in circles. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, oh, oh. And I'm right over here, why can't you see me? Oh, oh, oh. And I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy. Far away, but still so near. The lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here. I just came to say goodbye. I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all. Keep dancing on my own. the lights come on, the music dies, but you don't see me standing here.
Well done, Kyle. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Can I ask a question? How are you now?
Last time I checked, I had some cancer in my lungs, my spine, and my liver.
Wow.
So you're not okay?
Well, not in every way, no.
You got a beautiful smile and a beautiful glow, and nobody would know.
Thank you.
To California in the summertime, I changed my name thinking that it would change my mind. I thought that all my problems they would stay behind. I was a stick of dynamite and it just was a matter of time, yeah. Dang, oh my, now I can't hide. Said I knew myself, but I guess I lied. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. If you're lost, we're all a little lost, and it's alright. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. If you're lost, we're all a little lost, and it's alright. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. I wrote 100 pages, but I burned them all. Yeah, I burned them all. I blow through yellow lights and don't look back at all. I don't look back at all. Oh, dang, oh my, now I can't hide. Said I knew what I wanted, but I guess I lied. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. If you're lost, we're all.
Your voice is stunning.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Absolutely stunning. And I totally agree with what Howie said, you know, about authenticity. There was something about that song after the way you just almost casually told us what you're going through and, you know.
You can't wait until life isn't hard anymore before you decide to be happy.
There are, however, there have been some great singers this year. And I'm not going to give you a yes. I'm going to give you something else.
Where my heart is yours.
2% chance of survival, but 2% is not 0%. 2% is something. And I wish people knew how amazing it is.
Yes. Are you really close with her?
Very close, yeah. We've got her. Yeah, she's here tonight. She's in the back.
She's here?
Yeah.
What would it mean to you to get through today?
It'll mean the world to me. I mean, the song that I'm singing, it was played at my granddad's funeral. And that meant a lot to me. It was a celebration of his life. And this means a lot to me. So that's why, you know, I feel like I can want to sing it today for you.
And you're now. Take it away.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
This is Pat.
Hello, Pat.
Hi, Pat.
How are you feeling?
Fantastic. I'm a nervous wreck. Fantastic.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? And it's so hardcore. I'm falling, and all
found myself longing.
Just shut your eyes for a
change. In all the bad times I fear myself. I'm up the deep end.
So humble, bearing in mind you've got this, you must have great friends.
Yeah. And great parents.
But yeah. Sometimes I do get bullied, so.
Do you?
Yeah.
Aww. Okay, well, you know, we hear this unfortunately a lot, but there's one way you win over bullies.
And you know what? Let's see who is going to bully you after this.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream them aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm more right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
A I think everyone in this room felt it. And I think that, look, you were nervous, I could hear that. But you know, you get past this stage, I predict great things are gonna happen for you. There's something about you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I've gotta do this.
And we'll rise.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that's never shone on me. I want my whole life to be lived with you, lived with you. 'Cause baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like to love somebody, to love somebody the way that I love you. Oh, baby, you don't know what it's like. Baby, you don't know what it's like.
Mike, do you know what? When we find singers on these shows, is it about being technical or is it about being relevant? And sometimes, for me, it's just about being real and a surprise, if I'm being honest with you, because you were so nervous, I was concerned for you. But I think sometimes actions speak louder than words.
Thank you. Now, which one was your favorite? I know you cried over one of these. Leave a comment and let me know which one was your favorite, and I'll let you know mine. For more of my favorites, please subscribe and check out the podcast.